Breaking news coming in right now. Yogi Adityanath hits out at Mallikarjun Kharge over Ram versus Shiva jibe. Yogi says Lord Ram worshipped Lord Shiva. Lord Ram and Shiva complement each other. He says Ram and Shiva are not different. Lord Ram himself worshipped Lord Shiva. Both complement each other. The reality of the Congress is coming to the fore, he said. It is the tendency of the Congress to insult Sanatan tradition of India, to defame it, to play with the faith of India. And the Congress president is saying the same thing in his speeches. The statement of his is extremely condemnable. Listen in to what the Uttar Pradesh Chief Minister has said.
कांग्रेस की वास्तविकता सामने आ रही है. भारत की सनातन परंपरा को अपमानित करना, उसको लांछित करना, भारत की आस्था के साथ खिलवाड़ करना, ये कांग्रेस की प्रवृत्ति है. और कांग्रेस अध्यक्ष के द्वारा यही बात जो उनको कांग्रेसी संस्कार में प्राप्त हुआ है, वही बात वो अपने भाषणों में कर रहे हैं. एक कांग्रेस की पतन की एक नई शुरुआत है.
Now let's listen in to what Congress President Mallikarjun Kharge had said.
हमारे यहाँ के जो कैंडिडेट हैं, क्या शिव कुमार डहरिया, देखो इनका भी नाम शिव कुमार. अबे बराबर है, राम का मुकाबला कर सकता है, क्योंकि ये शिवा है. मेरा भी मल्लिकार्जुन बोले तो मैं भी शिवा हूँ. ऐसे धार्मिक बातें करके लोगों को फंसाओ मत. लोग अब हुशियार हो गए, पढ़े लिखे हो गए. सिर्फ हम लोग जंगल में ही नहीं रहते, हम लोग बाहर आ गए हैं. तुम्हारे जैसा एजुकेशन पाएंगे, तुम्हारी जैसी नौकरी करेंगे, तुम्हारा जैसा बिजनेस करेंगे और दुनिया को बताएंगे हम भी सशक्त हैं.
My colleague Abhishek Mishra is joining us for more on this. Abhishek, the Lord Ram versus Lord Shiva battle between the BJP and the Congress, the war of words is only intensifying now with the Uttar Pradesh Chief Minister wading in as well.
Well, certainly, and you know, this has always been a narrative in the general elections, and last time also we have seen how a lot of, you know, buzz it created. BJP talks about the change which it has brought in Uttar Pradesh and other states as well. Lord Ram is the ultimate deity, and it's not just a religious sentiment for them. They say it's a progression, it's an inspiration, an aspiration for all of them who have been struggling hard to get this. But on the contrary, we have seen how the Congress party, the top leadership as well, is now retaliating it. And you just heard what Mallikarjun Kharge has to say, that if they are Ram, we are Lord Shiva, and we signifies it. And they are alleging the government of making such false claims and getting the whole election on the lines of religion, caste and other things. Yes, but the Congress has a realization that they have to be very aggressive with their campaign, and that is why we have seen that they are equally, you know, giving it back to the BJP. But be it CM Yogi Adityanath, Prime Minister Modi himself and other top leaders of the BJP are constantly on the go in campaigning and making it more significant with their work and the sentiment of Lord Ram and all other work which have been done by the BJP in past couple of years.